Got one already, guys. Already hooked up. Taking drag too. First cast, and look at this. Taking drag, guys. This is a big one. This is a big one. Shoot. Look at this. This thing is huge. Whatever I have is huge. This is gonna be a long fight. First cast, got a huge fish. Gotta take my time with it. It took off fast and it's heavy. If this is a halibut, then this is a huge halibut. This thing is massive. Whatever it is, it's massive. It's taking me down the beach. This thing is taking me down the beach. It might be a shark, but it's moving down. Look at this. Look at this, guys. It's crazy. It's gotta be a shark. I'm running down the beach. It's huge. Oh, it's a Batray. Big old Batray. I knew it had to be either a shark or a Batray. Look at this, guys. This is awesome. Man, if this would have been a halibut, it would have been a ginormous halibut. Probably would have been like a 40 inch halibut. Look at that. Oh, I love this fight. Look at this. Halibut. Halibut? Got one right here. What is a stingray right here?
Holy crap! That's a
stingray. Yeah.
Is it a stingray?
Yeah.
It's a stingray. Are you gonna pull it out?
Yeah. A big stingray. First cast, first fish. might keep this one. I might keep this one.
You guys, you can actually eat it?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, there's a way of cooking them. I do them in ceviche.
Uh-huh.
I haven't kept one in years. I really don't keep them, but...
You're going to keep this one?
Yeah. Yeah, there's always tons of stingers out here.
Yeah.
You got to be careful.
Yeah, that's why you got to wear water shoes to go in.
Yeah, I mean, you can probably see a big one like this, but the small ones?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Those are ones you can't really see.
Are you going to put him out of his misery?
Yeah. There's hundreds of these things.
Huh?
There's hundreds of them everywhere. It was the first cast, literally, that I just caught it with.
Really? What do you use for bait?
It's a plastic.
That has...